morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us for yet another episode of SITV. Today, I'm here to talk you through the Inter match at San Siro against Genoa.
Before getting into this video, if you like what we do here on Semprinter TV, be sure to let us know by liking and subscribing to the channel. Also, don't forget to leave a comment down below.
Very strong performance for Antonio Conte's side today. Giving up a late goal against Fiorentina last week, you know the team was hungry and coming out to impose themselves and have a strong performance and put that lackluster performance from last week behind them. And they did just that. Genoa, although they're bottom half of the table, we know how it can end up playing against the bottom table teams. They're backed in against a corner, trying to crawl out of the relegation zone. And we've seen Inter struggle against these side in the back because they parked the bus. However, this game was very different. Inter was hungry for a win. Conte recognized that Genoa were trying to play out of the back, very low on confidence, not doing very well under pressure, and he applied, overloaded on the pressure. Midfielders, strikers, even Bastoni joining in the midfield to applying the pressure, winning the ball further up the field. And Lukaku did brilliantly in the first goal build-up. He won the ball, passed it over to Kondreva, made a run perfectly getting in behind the Genoa defenders, who were all over the place. They were very disjointed between their midfield and their own back line. Lukaku got in behind the defenders easily, still played onside. Kondreva played a beautiful low-weighted cross over the top into the box for Lukaku, who headed it home for Inter's first goal of the match. And you know it's not going to be Inter's match against Genoa without Gagliardini getting on the scoring board. So he did just that. Similar fashion, a minute later, winning the ball up against Genoa's own half, right outside the penalty box. And Lukaku holding the ball up brilliantly. We've seen him do that time and again this season, and he did that yet again. And laying the ball off for Gagliardini, who shot the ball past Radu, who could only get a fingertip on it, but it was too powerful and he couldn't save it. Going into the half, it was going to be interesting to see what kind of changes Thiago Motta made for Genoa, to see if their team reacts at all. But we saw absolutely no reaction from Genoa. They were very lackluster, they were very incoherent, they were lacking any desire to fight back and make this a match. A two-goal deficit is not horrible, however, if you really choose to impose yourself, you could really make it a match. And they did not. Inter continued pressing high, continued to pressure Genoa, kept winning the ball in their attacking half. Esposito and Lukaku partnership started gelling a lot better than the first half did. There was a penalty that was awarded to Inter because Gagliardini was brought down inside the box. And right call, in my opinion, Lukaku did a brilliant gesture, giving the teenager a chance to get on the scoring sheet, letting him take the penalty. And what a confident penalty it was from Esposito. He struck it with confidence, low and away and powerful. And you could just see the joy on his face, right? Running towards that corner post, celebrating with the crowd. And the packed San Siro screaming Esposito's name. That kid has a bright future ahead of him. I'm very excited for him. And this is the kind of leader Lukaku is as well. He's not just, a star signing who wants to just score a bunch of goals all by himself. He's about a team. He's about the team, taking them forward along with them, letting other people get better as well. And that is something really, really brilliant to have at our club. Last goal, Lukaku, absolutely stunning. Really created something out of nothing. It had a very much of a Adriano vibe. Sorry, Nima, I'm stealing your line here. But it has a very Adriano-esque vibe to it. Dribbling past the defenders, creating an inch of a space and striking a powerful shot in the top corner post. Nothing the goalkeeper can do about it. Absolutely stunning and brilliant strike. The game put away, well out of hands, 4-0, Inter coming out victors. Now going to a little bit towards the people who started the game for Inter. Gagliardini coming back, Sensi coming back, both coming off of injuries. Kondreva coming back as well from the injury he picked up against Roma. Absolutely brilliant performance from all of them. We already talked about Esposito. He could have scored a lot more today, and he will only grow in confidence, and he will become more clinical as he gets more experience in playing. Very, very great day for us today. Going back top of the table, keeping up with Juve, keeping the pressure on, and looking forward to the Napoli match coming up. That's it for us today. Thank you so much for joining us. Until next time, ciao.